See, in 2004, Congress ruled 13 states and BJP only 6. And today, BJP is in 21 and Congress is in 4.
Yes.
So BJP, of course, calls it Congress Mukt Bharat. What do you think happened? What went wrong with this
in
kind
2004?
Of...
In 2004?
No, I'm saying this decline that you were ruling 13 states and you're down to 4 now.
Yes.
Right. So what went wrong with the Congress
well,
party?
Well, first of all, we were in government for 2 terms and definitely there was a certain amount of anti-incumbency. People felt perhaps they wanted a new person. There were other issues. And also, I think we were, in a way, out-marketed because we couldn't really, compete with the kind of not propaganda with the way under Mr. Modi the party went into elections.
So how do you intend to fix that?
Well, we have to. It's a challenge, but I'm sure that we'll be able to meet it.